Going, guys, it's Austin. Back with some Modern Warfare. The beta went live today, so we're gonna be just playing today and just see what we can do, okay? Sound of footsteps, and I think that's about it, honestly. And it says here that if you play the beta, you get this weapon if you reach level 10. So, that's pretty cool. 1087. Without the lever action, you know? I'm telling you, it might be nice. What we're gonna do is I like to get rid of these ones and just play the 20v20 because I think they're a lot more fun, a lot more hectic. See if we can wait for someone. Okay, we got him. He was lurking. Lurking in the window. There's still someone right there. The snipers are so bad. I mean, the only one we've got to really use is the AX-50, but it's not good. We're just waiting for that level 21, the short barrel, so we can see, just move faster, you know? Like, why do they have to stop it at 20? They knew. It must be pretty good. It must be pretty good because, like, the M4 can go up to all the way to level 30. All the other weapons got boosted up with their weapon level except for the snipers. I'm going AR. This isn't gonna go out tonight when the beta's actually went live. It'll go out tomorrow. So guys, I hope you guys have a good day and peace out.